I'm thinking just how amazing something so simple looking can have such a drastic effect on you.
Janice Norris of Beulahville, North Carolina says he suffered from gastroesophageal reflux disease, or GERD, for some 40 years.
You have to have it to really understand it. It just burns you up. It's like having a real bad indigestion. And I had choking spells at times. All the medication did was just gave you a little relief. It didn't fix the problem.
But thanks to his implanted Lynx device, his acid reflux has been cured.
Oh, I would really love to have had it done 30 years ago. It would have made life a lot sweeter.
The outpatient, minimally invasive surgery was performed at Vidant Medical Center by ECU thoracic surgeon, Dr. Carlos Anciano.
As you can see, they have a series of titanium magnetic beads that they join each other in a circle, and they create this sort of ring that we place around the lower esophageal sphincter. And it's made so that it can open and close for food to go through, pressure that it's good enough for it to let the food go down, but good enough also to keep the food from coming back up and also the fluid and the acids from the stomach.
Norris was one of the first three patients to receive the Lynx device at Vidant Medical Center. It's now a procedure that Anciano says is becoming more frequent.
You know, we see our patients just 2 weeks after the surgery, but then it's really when you see them again and you follow a year or 2 years down the road that you really get a sense of the impact that this has had on their lives.
Oh, it's a blessing, and it's just a super great procedure.